Hi, John Flynn with Copley Advertising. Today we're going to talk about mobile marketing and why retargeting IDs are so very, very, very important. John Flynn, Copley Advertising. Retargeting IDs for mobile, why they're very, very important. Well, so what happens is that we drill down to the geo area and then use our ad sets to get down to the demographic you're looking for, okay? And then what we do is that we send the targeted creative AI out to that particular demographic, and then they get impressions with the ad. And then if they engage with the ad and click it to go to your landing page, we take that ID and we store it into a retargeting folder. So you have really something very, very important, because you have something that's like in a very tight demographic that you've been advertising to, right? Geo, behavior, you know, and income or whatever. So, you know, we have that going to the impressions, right? That are targeted for that particular demographic. They like blue, we do blue. They like yellow, they do yellow. They're happy faces, whatever. So now they click on it, right? And then we put it in a separate retargeting program. So after we get a certain amount of those, we run it as a separate retargeting program, and it's anywhere between 4x and 16x the CTR of the regular program. And it's cheap. We don't have to spend nearly as much money per click than we do for the regular program, because we know what it is. So it's like, you know, if we buy at, you know, 20% then of the inventory, then that's fine, because we're not dealing with a lot anyway, so I don't care, you know. So now the program ends, bam, okay, what do you do? Well, I have repeat clients, so they go back and they say, I just had a repeat client, and they go back and they go, we want to do Fort Lauderdale again. I'm like, okay, good news, we got those retargeting IDs in, so we're gonna start out fast. So sure enough, first week we had a 3.3% click-through rate on the retargeting program, week one. Now what that do is lifts everything else I'm testing. Because when I test stuff, I'm not getting the best optimization in the sense of click-through rate. What I'm doing is trying to find out where I am with everything and then hit it and then knock out the blocks that I don't have, all right? So now it's like I'm able to like have cushion because I got a 3% on the retargeting, and then I'm able to go forward with the other stuff and even might be able to test a little longer and then get better results. So that's why the retargeting is so important. It's targeted, you have a great click-through rate, and then it can help you out when you test other programs, and it's portable. So, you know, if you go to that geo area again, then, you know, you're able to do it. And then, you know, if you really wanted to be fancy, you can get a tremendous amount of IDs, let's say in a program lasts for like a year or something. Then you can run it through Facebook's lookalike model. Well, first you gotta convert them, you know, 30% conversion rate. And then run them through the Facebook lookalike model if you have like 800-900, and then get a whole $2 million Facebook IDs just for laughs. Just for laughs. Why aren't you doing mobile enough? Why? You're looking at the paper. Or mobile? Yes, well, we should look into that. Yeah. No. No longer acceptable. No longer acceptable. Call me. 617-595-0138. John Flynn, Copley Advertising. Give me 1 month. 1 month. And I will fix your marketing needs.